You're okay, Jack. Everyone, I would like to welcome you to 2018 Honors Night. As you can see, we have a large group of kids this year that we are celebrating and recognizing. Probably the largest group that we've had that I remember, which is a really good thing. My name is Kendra Stewart. I'm the principal here at Forsyth Elementary. We're going to be giving away several different awards tonight for first through fourth grade. But the first thing I would like to do is everybody stand up and let's do the Pledge of Allegiance.
Superintendent. They always support everything we want to do in the elementary.
And if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be where we are today. So thank you both for that. Filming tonight. So sometime tomorrow, this award ceremony will be uploaded to YouTube, and our school has an actual YouTube channel. It's Forsyth R3 Schools. So if you have relatives or friends that weren't able to be here tonight, but you would like for them to see the ceremony, you can let them know what the channel is, and they will be able to watch it after the fact. So thank you, Ms. Kelly, for that. We also have Jessica Woody here tonight, and she is our elementary counselor. She goes above and beyond to help the students and teachers whenever we need something. So, wait, Mrs. Woody. When the ceremony is over tonight, the students are going to remain in their seats, and if one group from the family could just come down and retrieve them, that would be great. That way we don't have kids up running around and getting lost in the mass chaos as everyone is exiting. Okay, we are going to start out with first grade. So could I have the first grade teachers, please? In first grade, we have Ms. Cooley, Ms. King, Mrs. Gabriel, and Mrs. Robertson. With the principal's honor roll, so all A's the entire year. Olivia Hankins. Camden Hendrickson. Paxton Russell. Sully Routon. Through these a little quicker than normal. We have a group of boys that is going to be playing a baseball game shortly after this, so we're going to try to get them out of here on time. Ms. King's class, we have Noah Byer. It says Byer on this list, so, and we do have Noah Byer in the school, so.
Sorry, Noah.
Play higher. Summer Forrester. Daniel Hamlin. Thomas Kirikoff. Hayden Nettle. Bella Eisenbart. Rocky Johnson. Brindley Darnell. And Cecilia Worthy. And this is excited. Brindley Barnell. Alana Cohen. Molly Pollard. Chloe Cook. Riley Holmberg. your time. Carolina Tall. Savannah Odom. And Grayson Campbell. That is quite an achievement. It never fails for perfect attendance. We always have people missing the night of honors night. A little ironic. Congratulations, third grade. Great job, Gordon. Dominguez. And in Mr. Madison's class, Jay Robinson. us here in our elementary. And like I said, I'm going to miss the fourth graders, but I can't wait to see what this first through third grade class, these classes do in the future. We've got a lot of very bright students here. That concludes our honors assembly. You may leave.